Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome to a brand new series on the channel, The Division 2. I did play The Division 1 back in, I want to say mid-2017, and I absolutely loved it. So, I know I'm a little late to the party with The Division 2. I am a fan of the series, plus it takes place in my city, Washington, D.C., my hometown. So, gotta hold down the city. With that being said, be sure to show this new series some love, and let's do this.
Over here, agent. Meet me at the gate.
This game looks amazing. Just like the first one looked amazing.
Agent, follow me.
I need backup.
I did play the beta though. This, I forgot to mention that in the intro.
Hostile threat detected. Take cover.
Coming behind that barrier.
Got in position.
Incoming hostile. Keep firing. Take them out.
Reload. Flanking me. I got you, buddy.
Someone check the perimeter!
See to those barricades, and have someone radio patrol to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. That can't be right. Stress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go!
do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. Yeah. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed.
Hyenas?
But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
The Division.
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus. Green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Oh, it's YY. First objective is to reach the White House lawn. dawn's early light. Died.
All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Our job is to make sure nobody comes up from behind. Just keep your goddamn eyes open!
He didn't see me?
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Right now. We're just starting. We need everything we can get our hands on. Let's sort it out later. When I played the beta, this was night. It was nighttime. It seemed like it was way more enemies right here. Level up. Oh, that's okay.
There's the agent. Get that fire out.
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
30. This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Oh.
We've got a new skill for you. Which one do you want?
Okay. Skills are extra abilities you can use in combat. Spend skills to unlock new skills. Or spend whatever division points, I guess. You can unlock them in order. Okay, just like division one. Pulse. Seeker mine. I'm gonna do the turret first.
Later.
Wow. Backpack, huh? Mask. Which I already have. These are worse. How do you get it to where it's cause you can change it, but it's not all right. What? Okay, let me... I guess they're talking about weapon mods available. let's head out.
Portable electronic device detected.
You'll be moving through our hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Try out the ACR. Y'all remember this? This was in Modern Warfare 2, the ACR. The weapon was a beast.
Portable device detected.
Unknown hostiles.
Grenade in the air! I can't see them!
Agent requesting backup.
AK, huh? I'd rather just keep this for right now.
Here we go. I'm waiting for you.
Technical vector. Combat is very smooth. Very smooth. Smoother than I thought it would be since the beta, and graphics are really good. This game is really well done. Now, as far as mechanics wise, it is pretty much the same or similar to the first Division, which I don't mind. I don't mind that at all. I love the first Division as well.
Fall back! Not now, you piece of shit!
Show up. Echo detected.
Gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. I don't know. Now, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
You worry too much, Mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Mijo.
Wanted for the murder. Well, they're both dead. Skinny John and Spider.
Coming up in the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Detected.
What's that, Steve?
Head up to the roof. This is expected.
looking good, Agent.
Thanks.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down.
She got scratches and scars everywhere.
I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. To get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
You got it.
Electronic device detected.
I think this is the... Yeah. Oh, is that already... Let me see. Is it already marked? Let's see. It's already marked, but it's not like...
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Portable device detected.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series grow. Don't forget to ring that bell so you don't miss an upload.